High Altitude Shenanigans, Part 1, Flight Hardware. Did you know that you can take photos from space without a rocket? Well, close. I took these photos with a high-altitude balloon version of a satellite I'd like to build. I call it HabSat. Previously, I demonstrated an earlier version of the HabSat and how it gets to altitudes of 25 kilometers or more, and that's high enough to see the curvature of the Earth. Since then, I've made a few improvements. Most importantly, the GPS module. Instead of an off-the-shelf breakout board, I've soldered the module directly to the PCB, along with a tiny chip antenna. With precise tuning of the antenna network, the GPS signal is very good, even indoors. I included sensors for temperature, humidity, pressure, acceleration, and rotation. The onboard ArduCam takes high and low resolution photos. High resolution photos and sensor data are logged to an SD card. But the HabSat has a long-range radio to transmit image thumbnails and telemetry, and to receive commands from the ground. This works reliably up to about 40 kilometers away, so even if recovery fails, I still get all the data and some nice images. The main chip is the ATmega1284P running at 10 MHz. With a 2-amp-hour LiPo, the HabSat will run for 8 hours or more. Now, at extreme altitudes, it can go down to minus 60 degrees Celsius. Many electronics are not rated for that kind of cold. With a 3D printed enclosure and heat generated by the components, internal temperatures rarely go below minus 12. So far, all three of my missions have been a success. In part 2, I'll talk about the code. Thanks for watching.